Do you love Android but also you want to experience iOS launcher? Or do you want to turn into a real iOS phone? Let this application convert your Android phone to iOS phone. iOS launcher for Android will help you to have wonderful launcher for Android with iOS interface. Launcher iOS for Android is an app to move Android launcher to iOS launcher. My name is Maddie and in this video I'm gonna show you one of the best free iOS 17 launchers for your Android device. Let's start. In the first step, we need to download the application. Like all the videos, I put the download link for you in the description. So open Play Store. Then search Launcher iOS 17. Download and install this application. Now let me show you how to work with this amazing launcher. Open the app. In the first step, to accept the term of use, tap on OK. Then select it and tap on Accept. To enable automatic update weather information data, select Turn On. And choose while using the app. After that, to allow this launcher to access our calendar, select Allow. Finally, tap on Set as Default. And choose this application. Nice, just look at this launcher, exactly like an iPhone. Let's look at the features of this amazing launcher. This is a launcher and app managing your home screen and letting you start other apps. Just one click to move to iOS launcher. Easy, fast, and without hanging. Launcher iOS 17 sets a new standard for the Android mobile operating system. Personalization. Change home screen grid, endless scrolling, show or hide the search bar, customize the folder view, and many more options. You can organize the apps on your home screen, put them in folder, and move them to other pages or screens. You can also reorder your pages. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know, subscribe to our channel so you can find a host of clear features and useful tools. See you soon in the next video.